Wala akong magawa. And then, parang na-board na rin ako sa buhok ko. Never ko na-cut yung hair by myself. Pero, itatry ko na ito ngayon. Since, wala akong magawa sa bahay. Nanood rin ako sa YouTube kung paano gupitin yung hair mo. Na ikaw lang. So, itry ko siya, guys. Look. Masay ko lang muna siya ng tubig. Yan guys. And then, what I'm gonna do is maybe I put it here. Yan guys. Dito bawasan guys, like ganyan. Talian ko na ito. And guys, I'll see what the result is like. So yan guys, it happened to me. I don't know, baka masyadong light sa ito guys. So kaya, boom. This is it.
It's not too short.
See guys, it's not bad, right?
I thought it was going to be super
I can cut it more shorter.
No!
See?
I'm too early. I'm gonna mess up. See, it's not bad. It's not bad.
Right, it looks short earlier, right? Actually, it's not bad. You see, it looks like it's layered.
If you're gonna cut it more, don't do too much.
Yeah. Do you think, guys? Yeah, it still looks long. Maybe I'll keep another one. Make it shorter. So I'll do the same. Thank you. So yan guys. Dito natin. Ayaw na din siya na light yan. Gusto niya mahaba. Same sila ng daddy niya. Ayaw na maikli ang buko. Okay guys. Goodbye here. So guys, let's check it out. Yan, maikli na siya guys. I mean, at least maikli siya compared na. So, mag-blower lang ako guys. Then, napakita ko siya. Na ang result. Ito na ang result ng ating cut your own hair. You know, pag meron kayong same length ng buhok na katulad sa akin kanina, pwede niyo yung i-follow kung saan ako nag-upit. And then, don't worry, para siyang maikli, pero pag ibuhag-hag mo na siya ulit, ito, naka-layer na siya. At saka, hindi pa rin siya maikli yung hair ko. It's not bad, guys. Okay. Yan, para for a change. Kahit hindi ako pumunta sa salon since most of the dahil I'm sure sarado naman ang mga salon. So, pwede nyo nang gawin yun sa bahay. At least, kung gusto nyo yung new look, quarantine time new look, na kailang mag-cut ng hair nyo, nasa bahay lang kayo, then you can do the same thing like what I did. So, yan guys. I hope may naibigay ako sa inyong idea. At na-share ko rin kung, kasi first time ko rin. So, nag-follow lang ako dun sa video na napanood ko. So, I hope na sa ibang girls dyan na nasa bahay na since tayo ay naka-quarantine at pagod ka na sa mahaba mong hair and gusto mo magpakupit, then you can do it at home. So, yeah guys, thanks again for watching my video. Until my next vlog. Bye!